It's a middleweight showcase between Talish Latis and Brad Tavares. Brad Tavares, pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the octagon.
This guy has an incredible ability to control fighters. It's extremely frustrating for the man on the bottom, but once he gets the fight to the ground, oftentimes that is where the fight will remain.
Brad Tavares enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Talish Latis, coming off a great training camp, and feels outstanding.
This guy is a world-class submission artist, and he will have a massive advantage if this turns into a grappling exchange. Look for him to attack with all forms of submissions.
Ready to fight tonight here in Las Vegas. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Tavares is 28, Latis is 34. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 13 wins, 4 losses. He stands 6'1" as tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Brad Tavares. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 26 wins, 6 losses. He stands 6'1" as tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Talish Latis. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee.
You ready? You ready? Let's
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Tavares. White trunks for Latis.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Perfect timing with the strikes. Nice left by Latis. He pushes the body shot away.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Look at that, right to the temple.
Good hands, really mixing things up. And he got clipped again. Wow!
Oh, big run! Oh! What an exchange! Nice takedown!
He's got his back now. Latis is going for the choke.
This armbar is very deep. He might be forced to tap here any second now. He got it!
It's all over!
Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Time now for our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this armbar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique. Tremendous pressure. And one more time from this angle, we can see that armbar locked in tight for the tap. And finally, one more time, no choice but to tap.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta is going to stop this contest at 1 minute, 4 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by tap out. Talish Reitan.
Talish Reitan, winner by submission.